look at how to move from the hip. So let's say the first movement where the enemy spear thrust in, like this, I'm going to go this way to deflect the enemy spear away. The key movement here is that, like this, from here, my center is here. As I move, this my body center line moves in a straight line horizontally. So, not like say, like this, my body center line is actually moving forward and then backwards again. Okay? So from here, move horizontally. The center line of the body moves horizontally across. Okay? So, to be just from the side way, so I'm standing normally. So as I move, like that, center line moves across horizontally. And not, the bad example would be from here and then I go something like that. Okay? I'm only moving forward. I'm back over again. This is I'm moving horizontally in terms of my own body center line. So let's say now I'm here. So as I now I'm going to deflect, the enemy second thrust will come in. I'm going to deflect to the left. So here I also rotate from my center line. This center line will not change, so as I just rotate from here. This way. Okay? And then as I step in diagonally, this center line will not deviate. There's a tendency for this center line to deviate like that. Okay. So it becomes, the center becomes like this way and then this way and then this way again. So if it's from here, this is the center line, this center line will move like that in a straight line fashion. And not say from here and then you move this way and then move this way again, this kind of thing. So let's say, so I'm from here, I'll move there, center line. Center line moves across in a straight manner. At all times, hip stays at the same level. So from the first stance, so as I go here, so I'm at this height, I'm at this height, and then turn, still same height. As I step, still same height. So hip stays at the same height all the time, and your center line always move in a straight fashion instead of going like that. Then you try to deviate from the center line.